快讯。美国东部时间8月10日下午6点多，白宫传出枪声，美国总统川普正在召开的记者会被迫中断。当时川普正在进行防疫简报，不料却发生枪击案。事发后，特勤人员护送川普离开记者会场，并将白宫封锁。川普不久后又回记者会进行简报。川普给众人解释说，白宫外发生枪击案，执法人员开枪击中一人，这名伤者已被带到医院。据悉，此嫌犯带有武器，目前警方已介入调查，详查枪击案原因。
Someone reported he's shot.
Are going to be, I mean, the way they're going, it looks like they're just about going to be topping records hopefully soon. Excuse me? The Nasdaq index continues to set new records. It's been up over 14 times, new record in Nasdaq. And the S&P 500 and the Dow Jones are going to be, I mean, the way they're going, it looks like they're just about going to be topping records, hopefully soon. Excuse me? So thank you very much. Sorry for that. There was a shooting outside of the White House and seems to be very well under control. I'd like to thank the Secret Service for doing their always quick and very effective work. But there was an actual shooting and somebody's been taken to the hospital. I don't know the condition of the person. We don't know yet. We don't know. They're going to find out.
Do you know if
out.
The individual said anything, sir? Mentioned your name, anything like that?
We don't know that yet.
It was the Secret Service that did shoot this suspect?
It seems to be, yeah.
It seems to be.
Where were you taken, Mr. President? Were you taken to the bunker?
No, we're taken just out over to the Oval Office.